Oh, I'm ass. I'm ass. Because, like, buddy, it sounds like you're talking loud, but your mic is super low. Bitch. Yo. We got some of them in the back. On my ping. Got him. Got him. Alright. Enemies are cleared from the back. No, no. That's a lie. Oh god, I'm gonna fucking die. We need to hunt this fucker before his teammates spawn on him. You know what? I'm gonna repair their half track and I'm gonna use it against them. This is why you never abandon vehicles. This is a masterclass on vehicle abandonment, turning enemy assets against each other. Do not move it. Okay, I was about to say. I'm suppressing all the snipers up there, so you guys have some room to breathe. I'm gonna say, do not move this vehicle. No, do not move it. I got the snipers locked in right now. Pull it back, if anything. Pull it back so I can get that angle back. Yeah. Pull it back. All right, fuck it. I don't know what you're doing, man. Hold up, let me get our mans up. Here. Let me move it right back where we need it. Whoa, tank. I mean, appreciate it. Shit. All right, they're counterattacking. I can't get y'all. Just spawn back on me. I'm in a safe spot. Why am I stuck on these rocks? Wait, is that? Yo, that tank's invisible to me. Hey, I need the ammo. Yo, we got a tank on the hill. I'm blasting the fuck out of them. I need more ammo. Yo, we got them in the back. I'm I'm coming. I got you. Oh my god. Oh, tank! Oh my god, incendiary grenade. Fuck. Appreciate that, man. Thanks, Sam. Alright, I'm finna drop some artillery on top of our head. Broken spear type shit. Only broken arrow. I'm coming, my boy. I gotcha. On the rear. I don't know how, but somehow some of them are behind us. I'm about to get you up. This is risky. They are pushing hard. We got it. Great fucking shit. Great shit. Oh yeah.
Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.